3, 2, 1. What's up, y'all? Welcome back to another video. My name is Kid Scythe, and welcome back to Dragon Block Factions again. Why am I speaking so fast, you ask? Because I'm trying to make this quick. This is going to be a quick little thingy mabob, because I'm going to tell y'all about why I have all these new shits in my inventory. You might be like, yo, Josh, last episode, well, episode you haven't seen yet, but last time I recorded, I think I was like, oh, I'm going to come back when I have a bunch of CP, when I'm stronger, da da da. Shit like that, right? Right now, I have 47,000 TP. But if you look at my stats, they're all well above 1,000. And I'm not gonna lie, I didn't want it to be like that. I'm not gonna lie to you. But I played with some configs on the server, and I changed some stuff, and now we have Zenkai boost. Basically meaning, every time I almost die, I get a lot stronger. Hold up. Every time I almost died, my stats increased by, I think, like a few hundred. But yeah, my stats were over 1,000 anyway, but I didn't mean them to be. So let's just start here. You watched the video about me getting a flag and shit like that. I did say that I was making a server for people to play on, and I was going to be open to everybody, and I was planning some stuff. Well, the stuff that was planned is now finished. That's why you see me in this really weird armor, and I have some really weird items on me, or at least unusual ones, shit that I didn't have before. That's because it's been like a week or so, a couple weeks since I recorded, because that recording was on my own. Let's start here. Let's go to the hub area, at least the place that we built. Yeah, so this is a lot of new things, you know. I know y'all aren't expecting this, and it looks dope. I know you're probably sitting there like, oh my god, Josh, this is so cool, I can play on it. Yes you can. Me and a good friend of mine, Pixie, everyone thank her in the comments if you feel like it. She basically made most of this. I made all the NPCs, sure, yeah, thank me. But she did a lot of the buildings and damn near every building. Besides this one, I built this. But besides that, I know y'all hear her snickering and laughing in the back. But because she's on the server as well, just being weird. We also have a quest that we made for you guys to play if you guys decide to join the server. It's a bit, where the fuck is bro? There he is. It's a tower, basically. And on each level is a different opponent that you can fight. For example, Broly. My power, it's rising, overflowing. That's the shit that he says. All the NPCs say something if you click on them, by the way. They all like have their own dialogue, and they say things when you die and when you attack them. There's these two dudes, I made them myself. And then there's other people up there, like the gods and the angels, and a very special character all the way at the top of the tower that, you know, you should probably, you know, if you decide to play on yourself, that you'll get to meet. But, you know, hold on. I know I just saw. Ha, I knew she was up here. Yeah, this is Pixie, everyone. What the fuck? She's very large, and she's been training on this server a lot to get stronger, as you can see. I'm sure the last time you saw her, she was very weak. She's not weak no more. There she goes. She not weak no more. Bro, chill.
Get out of creative.
I'm not in creative, am I? You want to hit me so bad that you had to... Oh my god. Move, bro. No. We're not doing that. Move.
Come on.
Do you want to fight? You want a 1v1? Let me power up first.
No.
Let me power up. Move. Move, bro, you wildin'. Yo, move, go somewhere.
Damn it.
The hell's wrong with you, bruh? Now, as I was saying, before she rudely interrupted me, stop it. I'm not even adding transformations. So, let me show y'all around the server, okay? Are you done? Okay, I think she's done. Yo, and now I'm knocked out. Yo, my gosh, as soon as, ooh, lucky I'm recording and I have things to do, bro. But now, like I did before when I showed you the house, I'm gonna show you around the server. All right, now, let's start at the beginning of the hub. You know, you get in the server, you're gonna spawn, you're gonna see this right here, you know, rules and how to play, you know, turn on your friendly fire, fist and hub. This is very important, that's why I made a second sign, you feel me? Rules and regulations, I showed y'all that. But let's go over here, all right? Let's go over here. This is the store area, you feel me? You can buy things from different people, you know, very, very useful items you can buy, you feel me? We got Hercule, you know what I'm saying? You could buy clothes and items from him. Gogeta, You can buy, you know, his outfit, Goku's and Vegeta's outfit, Broly. You know, whatever you want to get. You feel me? As long as you got the money for it. You know, you got to get their bands up. But over here are the different factions, okay? This is the evil faction that I'm a part of, you know? It's Wes, me, Molly, and Pixie. We're on this side, all right? Yeah, this is the NPC. They all say something, but I can't really see my fist right now, so we'll have them talk later, you know? Come in here. See, now we have, there's a divinity button that you can press to earn your divinity, you know? Another little shopkeep inside your little faction. It just tells you that you know, you can get a warp book and some sensu beans for about, I think $2,000, you feel me? Majin Vegeta tells you some stuff as well, but I can't see it because you know the deal. Now even though I'm not on this side, I'll show you the other side anyway, you know. Here's the good faction. You have Malachi, Jen, and Bryce. New people in the server that y'all have not met. Haha, be getting popular. Oh my. We got Kaba in here, you know, selling the same things for cheaper prices. Cause you know, good guys, you know, do good deeds. Each side has a healing chamber, by the way. I know that shit is loud as fuck. But yeah, each side has a healing chamber. But over here, you can sell a lot of the time if you're training a lot in that training area, which I will show you. You're not gonna get a lot of clothes and items, you know. You're gonna get a whole bunch of shit, and you're not gonna want all of them all the time. So here is where you can trade your clothing and items for money. You feel me? Or your weapons for money. You know, it's a lot of different options for real. Here is where you exchange your bills. You know, say you have a 10 $1 bills, grab a $10 bill. 10 tens, grab 100, you feel me? It's all equaled out, you feel me? You change your money based on what you want and how you want to get it, you know? Over here, the training area, you feel me? Training area has levels. You got level 1, Majin Buu, Reincarnation of Evil. Now, I know you're wondering, how could it be level 1 if he's the Reincarnation of Evil? To me, he's very weak. I'm not gonna punch him, but he is. Then we have level 2. We have Hit, the Assassin Against Time, you feel me? Good training. Gives you TP, also drops items. You could talk to him if you want, but he's not really big on conversation. And then we have Jiren up here, the hardest training level, depending on how strong or weak you are. Again, you know the vibe, you know. Also not really big on talking. Even if you right-click him, he won't tell you much. But yeah, he drops TP and some clothing items and some shit you probably want. But I already showed y'all the inside of the tower, so that's not really nothing new. But over here, in addition to that quest that I said I was making, you know, we have Super Hetchak, however you say his name, big bro in here, drops shit for you. But over there, if you right click him, it's like a special store. He tells you some stuff, and you can buy some really great and dope items from him for like a few million, you know, but if you can get it, you feel me? And that's basically the tour. There's not much else really to tell you, you know? Ooh, I would show y'all my transformations and stuff, but that's for another video. That's for another time. But my Discord, it will be linked in the description if you don't have it already, and you can join the server if you want. It doesn't really matter if you have a laptop or a PC, as long as you have really good gaming graphics card, Nvidia specifically, and we can change the settings for you. You can join the server, play with us, you know, do whatever you want to do. Just let us know if you want to, or let me know, basically. I have more access, but Pixie is an OP, so she can help you out as well. And now I'm getting a phone call. Hold up. And it's from Kay.
Kay.
Anyway, As I was saying, join the server, you know? Get online. Play with us. It's a big place. You can really do whatever you want. Because in addition to all that shit I just showed you, you can also just, you know, build on your own. Go build a house, you know, train by yourself. Play the regular story mode that's in the settings that y'all know about since you've watched the videos, hopefully, if you've gotten this far. And, you know, just hang out, chill, get on the Discord, you know? We're a chill place. We like people. At least some of us like people. I don't really like people. I'm lying to y'all. But Pixie definitely loves people. She loves people. She's very social.
I hate people.
She loves talking to individuals. She even says that she talked to all of y'all all at one time, all in one Discord chat. You know, all 173 of y'all. So
actually, yeah, I would.
You would? See? She's accepting. Anyway, hopefully you enjoyed this little video about our server. Hopefully you'll join and let me know and join the Discord and you can play with us. And on that note, we'll see y'all later. Have a good day. Peace.